How is DEF delivered to my tank? And do the connections matter? Hi, I am Matthew Coe, Quality Control Manager for Air 1 DEF. Upon arrival to the site, the delivery agent will open the access doors to the pumping equipment on his vehicle. He will disengage the micromatic coupler on the IBC. He will clean the interface of the valve with the clean, lint-free rag. He will return to the truck. He will get the appropriate hose and fittings that he needs for the micromatic connection. He will then connect the micromatic fittings and the associated hose to his DEF delivery hose. He'll make sure all the connections are snug and tight. He will then take the micromatic fill head and properly connect it to the valve on the top of the tote. He returns to the truck to turn on the pump. Once the pump is on and the hose is engaged, he will then slightly open the ball valve on the hose to allow flow. He will visually observe the tote to ensure that it is adequately filled and not overfilled. Upon completion of the filling, he will then close the ball valve of his delivery hose. He returns to his truck to turn off the pump. He will then disengage the micromatic fill head. He will reconnect the micromatic coupler so the customer will be able to use their pump. He will remove the micromatic hose. He will return to his truck and put away all his hoses, and the fill is complete. While each connection to a tank can vary depending on the manufacturer, we have found the majority of brands have dry brake connections such as Toto, OPW, and Micromatic. Given there are several different tank configurations, Yara requires all Air 1 distributors to carry connections for each type of connection when they visit a site. That way, we ensure the distributor is always prepared and has the correct adapter on hand to refill the tank. For more tips on how to use DEF, visit www.air1def.com or ask your local Air 1 supplier.